Welcome to Downpour.com's interview series. I'm Rick Bleiweiss, and today it's my pleasure to be speaking with Kylie Basuti. Kylie is a former Victoria's Secret model and author of the memoir, I'm No Angel. Blackstone Audio is publishing the audio version of I'm No Angel, narrated by Amy Rubinate, on July 1st, 2013. Welcome, Kylie. Thanks for joining us today.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Our pleasure. In your memoir, I'm No Angel, From Victoria's Secret Model to Role Model, you tell your story of choosing faith over fame and fortune, which stunned the fashion industry. Why do you think your story has caught so much attention and is so appealing to people?
Well, you know, I think that not many people have come out and left a career, especially a career that could be so lucrative, ever. So it's really caught a lot of the media's attention, as well as the whole story of wanting to help girls with body image issues. That's really a big problem in our society today.
Yes, I think it totally is. I applaud your doing this. Were you prepared for the media attention that this would draw?
I was not prepared at all. I had no idea that any of this would even happen. And it all really just started with a blog post that I did online, and it was for a Christian website. And so I had no idea that all of these secular news stations and stuff would contact me, all wanting to hear about the story.
What was it really that prompted you to make the change? I mean, you were 3 years, you were a high-profile, multi-million-dollar model, and you decided to stop modeling to pursue this, you know, more wholesome modeling in a Christian way. What prompted you to do that?
Well, God really just changed my heart, and he opened my eyes to the fact that I wasn't being the right type of role model for young girls that were looking up to me, and I wasn't honoring my husband and our marriage, and I definitely wasn't pursuing Christ in anything that I was doing. And so he really just changed my heart about everything.
Listen to the full interview at downpour.com.